What's your purpose? Why do you do what you do? Are you looking for the fame and the money? Or are you trying to change someone's life? From good to great, from great to phenomenal. Yo. I'm not gonna stop until I see you hustle. I'm not gonna stop until I see you grind. I'm not gonna stop until you see the misery that exists and turn every single chance to dime. I'm not gonna stop until you turn it from negatively to positively. It's not a switch that clicks, it's a lifetime consistency. It's a tough, complex philosophy. Success is killing you, acting that you're phenomenal, giving it only 50% what we really have. The reason why do you do what you do will have a huge impact on you. Will build up that drive, I'll die doing it. Watch me, I ain't talking about it, but I'll kill you back with success. I'm not gonna stop, I'm not gonna stop, I'm not gonna stop until I reach the top.
There's no one else to make it. Leave me to me, I'll take it. I'm making way through the top of the blue avenue. There's nothing there to stop me. I'll live my life, don't mind me. I'll find a way to launch myself and be free of me.
I've been knocked out, that's why I have the never quit, never give up attitude. Remembering for who you're doing it for. My life, I was a loss, I couldn't focus, I didn't take no advice. Believing, thinking that I was in paradise. My life was full of distractions, I couldn't roll the dice. It wasn't a mystery, I was surrounded with stealing and smoking. It killed the light of my destiny. I took the challenge, I made a decision, visualize it. I thought about it, I made a game plan, I dreamed about it. Living your day like it was last was an easy task. Life will fool you, push you, take you off track. Be like a rubber band, whenever life it try to rock you down and build it up and never quit. And never drown, it's that intensity. For how long you can hold it potentially, actively between you and me. Do you really want it or kinda want it? That will make all the difference dramatically.
There's no one else to make it. Leave me to me, I'll take it. I'm making way through the top of the blue avenue. There's nothing there to stop me. I'll live my life, don't mind me. I'll find a way to launch myself and be free of me.
I've been knocked out, that's why I have the never quit, never give up attitude. Yeah. Remembering for who you're doing it for, will change you from the norm to unstoppable.
Stop.
I've been knocked out, that's why I have the never quit, never give up attitude. Remembering for who you're doing it for, will change you from the norm to unstoppable. Adam and Adam is made of sand. It's a simple equation that most people don't understand. The reason why you shouldn't give it all you have. You already naked, live it and cut the crap. You studied everybody but forget to study yourself. You haven't tried it yet, how could you say it's self rough? A blind man will find a way to lead. He can see, he had the vision, that's all he needs. I saw the misery that exists, I just saw a mom. And trying to feed her child, son, please stay calm. Lack of health, food, hope and knowledge, that's my motivation, that's why I went to college. Some worry about feeding starving children, some worry about buying and you shoot. Who's gonna suffer or die if you stop doing what you do? I've been knocked out, that's why I have the never quit, never give up attitude. Remembering for who you're doing it for, will change you from the norm to unstoppable. I've been knocked out, that's why I have the never quit.